Okay, now this. Well, good news, he's probably asleep.
Oh, oh God.
Jesus. He got into the weed. Paul Blart Mall Cop. Paul Blart Mall Cop.
Josh, what are we gonna do about him?
I don't know.
It's just getting to be so much work. I mean, looking after him, cleaning up his messes.
Plus, he tried to hump Tina.
Yeah, and he shit on the bed.
Oh my God, that would explain that smell. Maybe it just didn't fit into our lifestyle.
I think it's time.
Come on, bro.
Atta, bro.
This way. Come on, buddy. Come on, bud.
Hey, bro. You're a good bro, aren't you?
Yes, you are.
Do you like Call of Duty? Do you like Doritos? Oh, I bet you do. I bet you do.
Oh, salsa verde. Sick.
Stop, bro.
This place seems nice.
Well, keeping our bros happy and healthy is our top priority.
Yeah, and you guys will find a good new best friend for him?
We'll certainly do our best in the 30-day time period.
Why? What happens after 30 days?
You know, we don't really have the resources to keep the bros here permanently. So if we can't find a friend for them in that time, it is our policy to put them down.
You mean kill them?
It's very humane. First, we sedate the bros with a 12-pack of shitty beer, and then we inject their heart with a lethal dose of sodium thiopental.
No, that's... I don't think I can do that to Mike.
Mike is 27. That's very old for a bro. You've probably noticed he can't party as hard as he used to.
Yeah, no, his hangovers have been getting worse, and he's having trouble dancing.
Turn down, what's up?
I guess his quality of life's pretty poor.
You know, when a bro gets to the age where he can't, you know, pound Patron and crush Mad Sloppy Gash, the best option is often death.
Initial here. Okay, can I just say,
Just take your time.
Thank you. Hey. Okay, I'm gonna get going now.
Okay, I'll come with you. Let's get burritos.
No. You were gonna stay here. Yeah. I love you, bro.
I love you too, dude.
This door sucks.
Okay. Oh, dude, I'm so hammered. I pounded those beers.
You sure did, bro.
I gotta get my dick wet, son.
You'll get your dick wet in heaven.
Sick.
No. Okay. Hey, ma'am. Made a huge mistake. I want my bro back.
It's too late. Your bro is property of the state.
Property of the state? He's my best friend. And...
he's a menace. Bros are nothing but a scourge on our city. Slamming shots, pissing in the streets, shouting YOLO. They should all be exterminated.
Exterminated? Okay.
Hey, what's all that,
Hey, stop!
Come on.
Guards!
No.
A place where bros can run free.
Oh, sick!
Fucking ladies!
Are you coming?
I gotta get back to Rachel. We're going to IKEA. You gotta get in there, bud. Before they run out of wings.
Goodbye, bro.
I want some today!